Suit up and let's get started, because Console Center News is happening now. Ah, good old Minecraft. Indie developer Mojang creates a cult success and keeps on pushing. So why is this in a console news video? Because the popular title is available tomorrow on Xbox 360. The game features both local and network multiplayer, along with most of the features seen in the PC version. You can check out some of the playthroughs and coverage here and in the description. This version is an exclusive title available on XBLA. Xbox 360 owners get a head start in the next Skyrim DLC, Dawnguard. Rumors suggest this plugin will include vampires, the legendary Snowprints, and crossbows. PlayStation and PC players will have to wait at least a month after the Xbox summer release to get their hands on it. We don't have much yet in terms of visuals, but according to the image provided, we will be seeing more coverage during E3. PlayStation and Wii fans, are you feeling left out with all the Xbox news, exclusives, and perks? If you haven't done so yet, Microsoft is running a sick deal, so now is the best time to join in. For those who purchase a 2-year Xbox Live Gold membership at $14.99 a month, you're able to pick up the Xbox 360 4GB bundled with a Kinect for only $99. I know we're going to see some console wars in the comment section, but look at it this way. If you buy every console, then you'll have access to all the exclusives. Problem solved. That's it for this week's console news. Make sure to subscribe and like, but before we go, here's the games coming out this week.